As weird as it sounds, I actually enjoy taking my time organizing stuff, from my kitchen drawer to my clothes to organizing a party or a surprise. Even telling a story, it's an effort in organizing my ideas and the events to complement my audience. Being a data engineer at Wiseline is full of never-ending satisfying work. We like to say that there is data everywhere, but that also means that if left unchecked, it goes out of control. But what I love about Wiseline is that we help our clients put that under control with a lot of tools and a lot of interesting architectures. What led me to become a data engineer was life itself, I guess. As a kid, I enjoyed solving math problems a lot, but I actually never considered a career in math. I used to think it had zero future. I ended up studying at actuarial science, which got me a job into a research group, and I spent 6 years working on data science projects. Then at that point, I decided to switch gears and move to Wiseline, where during my first project, I actually found out that a lot of things that I did were actually small pipelines and not just analyzing data. I learned a lot, definitely, and I ended up automating a lot of the stuff that, as a data scientist, I used to dislike. What I mean to say is that a data scientist and a data engineer are not exactly the same thing, but they do complement each other very well to solve all the problems around data for our clients. Okay, so what I like the most about being a data engineer is definitely working with my team. I have no doubts about that. The problems are interesting. The technologies are ever-changing. Cloud has brought a lot of interesting new stuff into the mix recently. But working with my team, learning from them and learning with them has definitely made my entire career a fulfilling journey. I actually joined Wiseline 4 years ago as a data scientist. And as any other data scientist, I was looking to analyze a bunch of tables, data sets, and come up with interesting predictive models. However, in the team, we soon realized that just analytical skills wouldn't get us through with every single of our clients. What we did back then was starting to increment our data engineering skills to come up with ways to organize the client's data so that the models that we created were ever increasingly more useful to them. I never really put much thought into this, never actually stopped to think about it, but I just jumped into the opportunity to learn and develop a whole new set of skills besides data science. I had a really tough time at first. Fortunately, I had the support and the trust of people that I admire, both within and outside the company, that helped me go through this process as I dive into the role of a data engineer. Project managers, business managers, fellow engineers, product designers, that helped me become a better version of myself. At the end of the day, we're all in this together and we have to figure out a way to solve the problems that we're facing. My name is Said and I'm a data engineer at Wiseline.